All right, let's go.
You got it.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
Come on.
BD1.
My bantable mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That labyrinth-infested watering hole down in your valley.
All right. Did I ask?
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
See what's up ahead, buddy. I need to clear my mind. All right, let's go. Passing through, officer.
Nothing that ain't made of Durasteel is passing through this electron wall.
Weapons hot, sir. Let's shoot him before he gets ideas.
Negative. We've got our orders.
Sure you can't make an exception?
Smell that, scum? That's imperial air you're breathing. So get back before I forget my orders and we see how tough you really are.
Why don't you drop the shield and we'll find out?
Nice try, Vermin. Lucky for you, this gate's got a remote switch. Only base command can open it.
Yeah, or we'd tear you to scraps.
Clamp it, trooper. I'm handling it.
Copy that, sir.
Blockhead.
He's still there. Can we shoot him now?
Another word out of you and I'll recommend you for patrol. On the other side of this gate. That's more like it.
Reload. Converge on the target. Hit him.
Just what I needed. Just gotta keep climbing. Me up. Thank you. Hit me. Toss me a stem, buddy. Raiders have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD. Visibility's pretty bad. Gotta push through. Energy conduit. You don't have anything for it, do you? Focus. Let's keep going. Is that an Imperial shuttle? I don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out?
Solitude.
Must have been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place. I need something, buddy. Help, BD! Help me! knew something was off. I'm feeling weak, BD. Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way. Safer than going on foot. Big force sent to secure a shuttle. Must be something inside.
Time to go!
Next time, maybe run a scan before you start firing.
What we found. Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Fire away. Let me see.
My vision is impaired.
Fog's making our sensors malfunction. At least you're still operational.
Correct. However, battle effectiveness will be reduced as a result.
So if we're attacked, get up nice and close.
Your logic is sound.
Hostile approaching!
Maximum effort.
That's a lot of firepower. On you, BD. Keep going.
Let's take the high ground.
All set. Remain on high alert. Groups Delta and Epsilon report to the hangar bay.
Expecting an attack?
Keep your cool, Trooper.
Is it the Raiders?
That's right. We have reports of movement on the moon and from their base. If those Raider scum try anything, we'll blast them into dust.
BD.
Hit. You move. feeling so great, BD.
Should open the door.
I should. What?
There's nothing to see here. Your eyes must be playing tricks on you.
There's nothing to see here. My eyes must be playing tricks on me.
Quite so, sir.
That's enough. Get back on the comms.
Yes, sir.
Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy.
Over here, BD.
Do what you gotta do, buddy. I don't know if this garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark? Okay, this is high. Way down. I've come so far. Heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Thank you.
get eyes on Dagon.
Roger that.
Already tore through here. Way too close. Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where.
the top.
Let's show this to Z.
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders!
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes!
Activate it, now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. Let me go!
All right.
I'll cut your throat.
Feel it.
All those years on this backwater planet will be worth it. For Tanalor. Ravis, I will forge the way there in your honor. Intruder! Pathetic. About time. You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagan Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose poor.
You're crowding me. Hit me again. Feel that?
Everything he has in his home.
Skies are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Here's our man.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
The imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagan may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tanalor.
Over my dead body. Incredible. Just incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer. What a less of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. They're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of us. For her. Hope we're not too late. That would have gone planet with a compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Then let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this.
Ready.
I'm with you. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right. Let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of like a chair.
Eliminate the Jedi.
Start that thing, BD. Got your back, brother.
Better run.
Lining up the shot.
Your time is over. Excessive damage.
Yeah. help but...
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
I see you.
Already? I've lost count.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Oh, you're so dead!
I'm with you, Cal! Enemy down!
Got you!
Keep pushing! No holding back!
back now.
Some for Dagon.
I'm ready. How about you, BD? Force is with me.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
A few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalor was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalor beckons.
Is that it?
Chained by the past. It will be your grave. Stop me. pathetic.
Do, and for that she betrayed me. You cannot fathom power such as this.
Don't you dare?
You're terrified. You're an embarrassment. Think you can escape? Fool.
We'll help you, D.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
Thank you.
Let's stop.
Good to see you. Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the Outer Rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way.
Hey, BD. A little help?
Oh, my goodness. You unlocked. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of. Quality wares 100% guaranteed. Won't find that anywhere else. Thank you.
I'll grab this one.
Some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open?
All right, you old bat. I'm in.
There's the bonehead I know.
Well, you know, the boss is a culinary innovator who just can't be stopped. But perhaps I can interest you in an iodized gant roast? An old favorite of yours, I mean.
Old favorite?
Oh, so tender, you'll want to buy it dinner.
Have I really been stranded here long enough to have an old favorite?
Well, you know, time flies when your disposition is as sunny as an apartment radio.
Cal, when we were fighting Dagon, those hallucinations, what were they for you?
Our friends, suffering because they followed me, and I couldn't do anything to stop it.
I saw Kata in her room, stormtroopers coming for her, breaking down the door. But you know what? That's not gonna happen.
Yeah. Thanks for being there and having my back.
No. Thank you, brother. We're closer than ever to giving the people we love real safety.
Glad you came around to it.
Hey, didn't he make a fetching first impression? Have a mind to give it a third scrubbing. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a mollusk through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
Har, right? You said you're from around here?
Been all over Kobo. But I knew I had to foot-slog it back to the Reach when I heard the stories. They say it's been a right barnyard since you arrived.
Word traveled that fast, huh?
If it's privacy you're worried about, mate, don't be. No one listens to old Har. But stop by if you ever want to hear the latest yarns, eh? My eyes what they are. I couldn't hit a tree with a boulder, but I got ears like a boulevard. Hey, mate.
How glad I am to share with a friend. Yes, that's worthy of your attention.
Garden's looking kind of respectable. Got new seeds to plant.
Plant bears a secret.
What do you think, BD? Here? That's the spot.
Now we wait.
Okay, I'm ready.